Hello guys, it's Larry the Legend with Mobile Coins. This time I am bringing you a half dollar hunt. This is going to be my first time doing a half dollar hunt, so bear with me. Checking edges and alright, doesn't look like anything. Next roll. Nothing. You know, I should really actually practice with this new camera first. I don't even know how to pause this video on this camera that I just bought. Probably should have read the owner's manual first. Alright, so nothing in that roll either. So let me pause this video and I'll loop you back in if we find some more stuff. Alright guys, we just got our first NIFC. It's a 2005 Denver. So let's get back on with the hunt. Alright guys, picked up this 2011. This 2002. Then I need these for my personal collection. It's a 2010, 2005, 2012, 2011. So I picked them all up out of the half dollars. You still have this much to go. I said, what, $310. So I'll loop you back in if I find some more. All right, we just picked up this 2006 P. Let's keep on hunting. Okay, guys. We are halfway through the box. It's roll number 26. We picked up this 2002 NIFC. Let's hope we get some silver in the second half of this box. All right, I'll loop you back in. Okay, that was roll number 28. And I got three 2006 Philadelphia NIFCs. All three of them are 2006 NIFCs. All right, let's get back at it. All right, guys, got a 2004 NIFC. I'll loop you in if I find anything else. Okay, so here is the wrap-up. We wound up with all NIFCs. We got two 2002s, it was four 2006s, a 2011. The ones I'm personally keeping for my collection, I've got a 2004, 2005, a 2010, a 2011, and a 2012. So here's the go backs. Here's the aftermath mess. So this is Larry Legend with Mobile Coins. Please subscribe, like, hit that share button, share the video, and leave a comment below. And we will see you on the flip side.